double team, and Jones lost the ball. Here comes Rodney Williams, and a 360 dunk! Rodney Williams took off from 8 or 9 feet out. They reverse it left side to Welch. He goes in, finds Rodney Williams in a slam dunk. Another assist for Welch, and another dunk for Williams on the run. Good look for Rodney Williams. Layup is there. The starters played most of the game. Here's a pass down low. Rodney Williams up with the shot. Good from underneath.